I wanted to ask if there is such a thing as a bad photograph, or is it only a bad context or not interesting enough context? And if my assumption is right and there is no bad photograph, or you can't really tell today this photograph is bad, what should a good photography be dealing with to be justified today?